You want to see what my day is like? You want to see what the Project Pro's day has been like? Yep, that's what my day has been like. Ay, ay, ay. Anyways, peas in a pot with a trellis. Okay. I am gonna do the, what's that? The square bucket gardening. Thanks to, homegrown veg. Yes, this is what this is gonna be part of. Square bucket gardening. I have 9 buckets. This size. I don't know what size that is, but it's that size. Here's my hand. Does it give you an idea as to what size that is? Okay. So yeah, we are gonna plant. I think I'm just gonna try one pea in this pot. Because I have 3. 1, 2, 3. So I could plant 3. 1, 2, 3. I could plant 2. I could plant 1. Why not try with 1? Is it ready to go into that big pot yet? Do you think? I do not know. I do not know. But I could just put the little pot inside of the pot. I wonder if this one has the peat pot on it. Then I wouldn't have a problem planting it because the peat pot itself would stay moist. So, and all the moisture wouldn't end up at the bottom of the pot. So. Oh well, roots go where the water is, don't they? So. Alright. Okay, let's see how this goes together.
Oh yes! I forgot this one. By the way, this tray is really cool because it's a drywall tray. You can put your plastic plants in it. What am I saying? It's not a drywall tray, it's a wallpaper tray. For hanging those little, you know, wallpapers that go at the top or in the middle of the wall. How many plants do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Why am I bending over? I don't know. Okay. One only. each of this size, and I have two of these. So guess what? That makes my decision. Two are going in each one of these pots. Yes, they are. Okay. And how am I going to plant them? I'm going to plant one on this side and one on this side, or I'm going to plant them in the corner. One in each corner. Probably one in each corner would be easier. Okay. So, do I go like that? Do I go like that? Do I go like that? I tell you, decisions, decisions, decisions. I'm thinking again.
Okay. This been bugging anybody else? Ah! What bugs me more than the sticker is trying to get the sticker off. I understand from a company's point of view, it's much nicer if the sticker doesn't come off. Okay, that's enough of that project. There, looks better. Okay.
This one does not have a peat pot. And I decided to put it in the corner just because it can wrap around this thing. This one's curled downward. He doesn't want to go up. Don't blame him. He's been going overside of a outside of a pot for a while. Okay, there you go. Climb up, climb up, climb this way. There you go. Okay, now he can do what he wants to do. Oh, it's in! Okay, two down, two to go.
part. Oh, I used it all.
Good thing I got more. Yeah, where'd the shovel go? Oh, there it is. I can actually put things away. I'm getting there. Put the scissors in the storage container. Put in the potting pot. See? A potting pot. Okay. Dirt. Some days I should just go back to bed. Bigger chopstick. Bigger pot. Bigger chopstick. Bigger pot. Not really a chopstick, it's just a stick. This one could be a drumstick. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited! I'm so excited. Look at this. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. And in this case, even the mess is beautiful. Oh, look at that. It'll grow and grow and grow and grow and grow. It's going in the greenhouse tonight. Yes, it is. Peas are hardy, isn't that what they say? Look, it's even got a flower! So excited about its little flower. You see the flower? Focus, 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 focus. Ay, ay, ay. Anyway, it's got a flower. Ah, yes. Okay, I get to repeat it all over again with the second one. I'm so happy. I'm so excited. Okay. Project Pro, continuing the pea project.
Look at this. This makes the perfect drip tray. Yes. Perfect. Perfect drip tray. Hold all the extra water. Or at least a little bit of a reservoir of water. Which is perfect outside, so. Okay. Thought I'd add that little tip. Okay, there I have it. Project potting up my peas. Is complete for now.
Get in there.
Get in the picture. Get in the video. Oh, they look so awesome. I'm so happy. And what are we on? We're on in May, beginning of May, so we're going to find out what happens after this. Here is my three peas into pots. So yeah, these ones, again, are producing peas. This one only had two in it. Didn't grow as tall as I thought it would. And then this one also had two in it. Same thing. It's producing. But it didn't grow as tall as I thought it would either. So, anyways. Peas into pots.